Recording.
Okay,
all right, who goes first?
You go ahead.
Okay. All right, so let's pull shard number one.
What is it?
Bellower.
That's awesome! Oh, that's awesome! That is awesome!
What do we got? Hollow.
Draconis. He's a rare.
Oh, he's not bad. He's good for the whatever. All right, here we go. I got another bulwark. All right, so dupes all around.
Doopy, doopy, doopy.
Is it my turn? Yeah, it's your turn.
Vanguard. Not a rare, but he's good. He's good for me.
Okay, here we go. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Gear grinder. Alright. Go and drowned bloat wraith. Am I gonna get anybody new?
Who knows, maybe.
What?
Number four. Madame Serris. Number four.
Okay. What do we got? Retainer.
You have the retainer, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
With a cold heart.
Okay, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? And Draconis. Come on, give me a madam or a maneater.
Too hot the wanderer.
All right, what do we got? It's an epic. I got that. Oh, Oboro. Oboro. It's a Shadowkin.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, the one that you got.
Yeah, that's really cool.
She's kind of wicked.
Not what I want. Your turn.
Nothing good?
Nothing good.
Okay. We got, what do we got? What do we got? Infrit. Or Ifrit.
Steadfast Marshal.
Right, and ha! Harvester.
Gear grinder.
Okay, come on, give me somebody new. Give me somebody new. Give me somebody new. I didn't mean him. It's not somebody new. I got another Draconis. veteran, another one.
Dagger.
Okay, what do we got? Seriously, retainer.
Keep me retainer. You give something else.
Come on, give me madam.
Bloodhorn.
Give me something good. House specs. He's not bad. I think actually he's another dupe. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me something good. Renegade. Bloodhorn. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Harrier. Come on, come on, come on. I got another Paragon.
Hey, that's good to actually have.
Come on, give me somebody new. No.
That's not new.
Huntress, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got Fellhound back.
Nice.
Yes. I will never eat you again. Dilgul, last one. Come on. Just a car. I think you win. What did that do for events? Ooh, I got some summon rushing going on here. Almost to a 5-star chicken.
Wow.
All right, so I'll be told. The best is Oboro, Oboho, Oboro. I don't know how to say it. Is that the one you have? Oboro, maybe? She's got good reviews. Ooh, she places an increased crit rate. And a revive on death on herself.
Very nice, very nice.
Very nice. Okay, so she's good. And then Gear Grinder, I think, is a dupe.
She's probably definitely is.
Dilgul. I'm so glad I got you back, Fellhound. So sorry I ate you before. I will not do it again. But yeah, I think. Let's see. Is Draconis? I don't even know what faction he is. Yeah, so. Got two books for him. And then, isn't Harrier a couple?
Yeah.
Hospitaller. I had her at one point, but I got rid of her, didn't I? Yeah. All right, so let's upgrade Draconis' skills. Benefits and sacred wards. Okay, and then put you back in the box. And then I think Gear Grinder is a dupe. Power Specs is a dupe. It's my third bellower.
Your third bellower?
My third bellower. Let's see. Veteran book.
Ow! Sorry. Scared the baby. I'm so sorry.
Renegade.
Very cold heart.
Dogal. I think that he's completely booked. Mm-hmm. I think, one guy's completely booked. Big game hunter. He's not. Okay. So got another book for bulwark. That's a three. He only needs four more and he'll be completely booked.
Wow.
He's actually a 60. And for some reason, he doesn't have a banner on. I already booked him. I did. You know, I love the fact that you can move back and forth mm-hmm. between the tavern and the champions.
Yeah.
I didn't know you could do that. Spec infected liver. Hair specs needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more books. Paragon in the vault. I wish it was like there was a thing that would show, like you have one of these already, kind of thing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I guess I could keep Draconis. I got rid of the last one I had and then found out that he was really good. So he's good for that one scarab. Right, so gear grinder. Definitely helps to do it, to sort it by affinity when you're looking at.
Yeah.
Right, so I think Harrier was a no. I know Retainer was a no. Harvester was a no. Can you build another? I'll say that would be really cool if you could build another what's his name? Rosin.
Yeah, you're gonna do one on your
Yeah.
account. Yes, it would.
Huntress was pretty much me. And I know Bloodhorn is a me. Hollow. I know I've had Hollow before. Yeah, he's not exciting. Attacks one enemy four times. Each hit decreases the target's turn meter and fills this champion's turn meter by 5%. And it ignores a target's defense. Might do some research on him. Know that Fellhound is a keeper. And I know what gear I think I want to put him in.
Yeah.
Yes, I have. Bloodthirst gear. Increases crit rate by 12%, heals by 30% of damage dealt. Decide what kind of gear to put Oboro in. Attacks one enemy has a 40% chance of placing a 60% decreased defense debuff for 2 turns. Will attack all enemies instead of the target. Instead, if the target is under 4 or more debuffs. Ooh. Wouldn't that make her good against bosses? Yes. Places a 30% increased crit rate buff and a 30% increase crit damage. Dude, she does both. Speed boots. Alright, so let's start with her ring. I even have a 6-star Shadowkin ring.
Nice.
Two of them. I have an epic. Defense 19, attack 6%, HP 5%. Oh yeah, most definitely this one. So we're gonna... Alright, let's... We're gonna go fitting room. Try it on. And then we're going to go to boots. And speed boots. Got perception speed boots. Substats speed. I really think that perception is my favorite gear these days.
Yeah.
I think that I have more champions with perception on than anything else. Well, I mean, what's not to love? It's you're increasing speed and accuracy. Those are like the two most like spot on things. Helmet and a gauntlet. Let's try and see what we've got. A two-piece. Give me speed. Yes, we do. Ooh, yes, please. Increase her six. Her, I have a set of crit damage, speed, gauntlet. With 65% as its primary. And then all right, so before even leveling her up or doing anything, I have her crit damage at 151%. Her speed is 145 and her accuracy is 120. And the only thing that has any levels up on it is the gauntlets are at 16 and the chest is at 12. I'm going to say yes, please.
Yes, please.
There's 7 hours left in the training tournament. So, ooh. Ascending champions and leveling them up. Well, yes, let's ascend. Right, where'd she go? Definitely gotta figure out how to pronounce her name. Ascending, my dear. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, and then we will ascend Fellhound while we're in here. let's just go ahead and take her right on up to 40, shall we? I mean, I got bear. Munchies. And let's see. There you go, girly. Let's give you some jewelry. All right. Oh, there we go. Let's give her some more crit damage, shall we? Let's see, I've got a 5-star crit damage, 6%. Resistance 12, defense 24. I have a 5-star defense 22, attack 14, accuracy 10, so flat HP. Or a crit damage and an accuracy. Oh, let's just, we gonna make her hurt people. Worst possible way. And I got a double roll on attack and a single roll on HP. Come on, come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. I see you. You almost did it. All right, do I have anything I can sell? So let's see what we got going on up here. Got me some more gems.